Mark Zuckerberg unveils a new device that promises to pave the way for VR-powered metaverse. It is a haptic glove which allows the user to feel virtual objects. The glove is equipped with hundreds of actuators or tiny motors that can deliver the sensation of touch across your hand. It can also close the fingers and place them in a specific position if, for example, the user attempts to catch a ball or touch a surface in a VR world. According to Meta, the glove is comfortable and customizable and can reproduce a range of sensations in virtual worlds, including texture, pressure, and vibration. Meta's Reality Labs, which is behind the creation of this special glove, has developed actuators made of soft and flexible materials to make the sensation better. However, the company notes that the glove can completely recreate the sensation of real-world physics. Instead, the system can provide enough feedback at the right time to trick the mind into thinking that the virtual object is in your hand. A haptic glove can even convince the wearer's perceptual system that it's feeling an object's weight thanks to the actuators. But everything has to be done at the right time, says Reality Labs. The prototype glove is part of the company's long-term vision of creating a virtual reality world that will one day replace the internet. According to Mark Zuckerberg, metaverse could even replace everyday things we do in the real world. Meta has not yet said when the haptic glove will be released to VR users. But the company's goal is to one day pair the gloves with virtual reality headsets and augmented reality glasses. Zuckerberg uploaded a video showing exactly how the haptic glove works. You can now see him with his special glove showing how we can catch things and have a sense of touch in the digital world.
Feel different parts of the glove actuating. So on the fingertips, because there's multiple actuators on the fingertip. Nice. Why don't you go ahead and try taking one of those blocks out. Is if you want to get rid of these little finger springs. An example of a more complicated interaction you could do with your hands. We can even shake hands. How often do you get to shake hands, you know, in COVID days? We're actually kind of missing that connection with people, right?
That's fun.